sir or ma'am, may I introduce you to a bingo? Wow, beautiful. Howdy, folks. Beautiful day, huh? A little bit warm out here. And you might be asking yourself, well, what am I doing out here at this time of the year in this kind of heat and humidity? Well, it's kind of a long story. I'll try to make it short. I guess you could say I've been fishing this body of water since the mid to late 90s. And it's always been a good place to try new things and see if they work. So there's not a whole lot of shade along the bank. So without further ado, wait a minute. I think I hear Rudie doing something. Let's go check it out.
Hey, there's two good looking puppies over there. I discovered Leila was in here and her little boyfriend over there was just giving her hugs and kisses.
Goofball here is actually larger than Leila now. He's taller and longer. They really play well together. Isn't that Rudie the silliest boy you've ever seen? Hey Rudie, let me see those ears. Oh, you're getting the big ears. You're getting more of your mane is growing in. It's getting a big, fluffy, plumy looking tail. What happens is these papillons get really, really beautiful as their hair grows out. And he's growing every day. And you're just gonna get prettier from here on out. That's my boy. Okay, let's talk about this bingo that I'm using here. This is the bottom half of a bang stick. And this is in the green pumpkin blue. And believe it or not, it's on a 1/8 ounce mushroom jig head. What I found out in hot water is these fish really do not mind when that lure goes streaking down to the bottom. I guess things move pretty quickly in the aquatic world this time of the year. This one, of course, works like any other Ned Rig. It's gonna stand up on the bottom, but that's a bingo. Yeah, the water is bath water warm. There's a good algae bloom in there, making the water visibility probably less than a foot. And what that can translate into in the summer months is the fish right up literally on the bank. So let's give it a try. Let's see what's on the bank and go from there. Bingo. Okay, I think we answered that question really quickly. Get on that, little sticks. Second cast. Sir or ma'am, may I introduce you to a bingo? Wow, beautiful. Don't go away. My calculations based on that ruler on the float tube is that this is a 17 inch fish. And a beauty too. Let's get your picture. Might even send it to Sparky and cheer him up on a hot summer day like this. Nice fight. Catch you later. Bingo. See ya. And these fish I'm catching are probably up between 1 to 3 feet away from the bank. So I am literally just kind of trying to throw it right on the bank, if possible. Bingo. Bingo.
There you go. Okay. Okay, you'll notice I'm keeping this fish buttoned up while I'm doing all this. Okay, so the nose on the zero mark, the tail comes in, 19-inch fish. That is a beautiful beast. Simply gorgeous. All right, gonna have to pose for the avatar. Ready? Beautiful. Gorgeous. Okay, let's get your picture. And I know you're gonna cheer Sparky up. If you can't cheer Sparky up, nothing will. What a lovely girl she is. Beautiful. All right, I'll catch you later. First nice bass came on a BingoZ on a medium heavy rod. Now let's try a BangoZ on a medium rod. Okay, this Bango is obviously the tail section of a Bang stick, hence the name Bango, Bingo Bango. And I think it's the same exact size as a TRD, 2.75 inches. So it seems to be working pretty good. Typical Ned Rig, looks a lot like a TRD tickler. Of course, they come in different colors. This happens to be a Bama bug, which I think is a pretty color. And the bass seem to like it. Casting up close to the bank, letting it sit, and then jiggling the snot out of it as they come out. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Bango! Well, you're just thrashing around over there. I thought you were a much nicer fish, but you're still nice. Bye. Doing good numbers-wise so far. Let's get some size, okay? Jiggle, 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 jiggle. About this time, normally something goes kapow! Bango! Bango's doing really good for numbers. But it hasn't busted into the 15 or above range yet. And I repeat, yet. Clickies. It's about 2, maybe 3 feet deep over by those weeds. Yeah, shake your tail feather, buddy. Bango. And in case you're wondering, this was the next cast, by the way. Yes, this pond does have bluegill and crappie in it. And they're yanking the snot out of the tail of this little Bango, too. Yeah, it's hard to resist tentacle power, isn't it, buddy? So don't. I'm seeing the bass move in on the bank and start splashing. This is just a nice, nice lake. You wonder again. They just pick it up and run. Ooh, this one here, not too bad. Not too bad at all. But I think it's gonna be short. Right, catch you later. Might measure. Bango! Alright then. That's a nice fish. And I am sure it's going to measure. Really nice. Healthy fish in here too. Ready? You deserve it. Beautiful. Catch you later. And with that clicker in, we'll call it a day with an even 20 fish. You may call me nostalgic if you want to, but I just absolutely love the tranquility of being outdoors and the splendid beauty of everything that surrounds us. Something to be thankful for. And until we see you next time, Bingo, Bango, God bless.